Good news. I got paid today. It's Frankie, you jackass. Well, why don't you wipe down one of the 6 phones I brought from last week that doesn't have a broken screen?
Hello, anyone in here? No sign of her, but I'll keep an eye on this one.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to snap at you. Just that Travis has been so weird these past few weeks, and always on his phone, and never letting me see. Then disappearing for hours at a time. So last week I decided to follow him. And he came here and spent 3 hours doing God knows what. But I couldn't get out of my car because I was too scared of what I'd find. So I decided to follow him again today. And he came here and I saw him with this fucking ginger. I think he saw me too. But I just don't want to believe it. Hello.
Oh, yeah, I'm still here. Is this Travis guy smart?
It's Travis. Yes, he is.
Well, if he was really having an affair, then why would he come to such a public place?
Because he knows he wouldn't be recognized here. We live in Fairview.
Oh, now that's a hike.
He knows better than to shit when he eats. And he's too scared of my dad to even look at a girl the wrong way. I just don't understand. It's been 5 years, and I've given him space. And I haven't been needy about a ring or anything. But both my sisters are married, and as the oldest one, it's kind of embarrassing to still be eligible for the bouquet. But I don't need him to buy me a ring. Just wait till he sees what I got myself from Tiffany's.
Oh, yeah? Symphonies, huh? Good for you. You know, you should treat yourself to what? A really nice necklace?
And a pair of earrings. And a watch. And even a brooch I thought was cute in a brand machine kind of way.
Yeah, you got all that just now? You know what? I've got a great idea. Why don't you come out here for a minute?
Oh, no. I just look like a hot mess.
No, just trust me. You're going to like this plan.
You're skinnier than I thought.
Skinnier? What'd you expect?
The way you kept going on our way, I thought we might have been doing that.
Okay. Well, let's just forget about that. Let's start over, okay? My name's Alexandria.
Claire?
All right, Claire. Here's what I suggest. walk out of here like a couple old gal pals, and you can go confront him.
And her. You're right. He warned me to keep coming. I'll walk away, and all he'll see is my sweet killer is sculpted. I'll show him what he's giving up. You're a genius, Lex. Can I call you Lex?
Oh, sure.
I'm totally buying you a coffee when we're done.
Oh, great. He's got a phone.
Okay, bitch. I'm ready.
Damn, you are looking good, sister.
You mean it? You're just saying that. Stop. He's kidding?
Actually, no, I think you're going to find something even better.
I mean, you hate it. Don't lie to me.
No, 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 that's not it. What montage has done after my outfit?
I should tell him to bring his boys here. That would really scare the shit out of Travis.
Boys? Is your dad in a gang or something?
No. He's a cop. He would do it if I asked. Oh, my sister's ex-boyfriend. He and me prepared an iPad back, so he arrested him for stealing. Now she claims guys are too scared to date her. My sister.
You know what? You can do better than that, Todd. Yeah, totally.
You're making me second guess myself, Lex. What was wrong with that one?
No, just trust me, okay? Always room for improvements.
Help make my decision? Okay, can you grab my bag?
Oh, that's perfect.
And if you're looking there, you'll find a bunch of empty wallets.
Stolen drinks!